people had come from all over the countryside to be counted.